It's our pleasure to welcome you to this European Championship match. A lot of good judges believe this tournament is going to be a real feast of football this year, and this match is a tasty starter.
Decision is a corner kick. Hungarian defenders coming up for it.
Read the pass well, didn't he? All eyes on the manager here. His first game in charge. Different proposition coaching a national team. Everyone in the country's got an opinion.
Italy on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Shirawi! Goalkeeper needed to make a save there. Italy have won themselves a corner here. Good interception. Italy have men forward.
Studied build-up.
Can someone reach it? Worth a go! Goal! They've broken the deadlock! Well taken goal. He's a danger man when the ball comes in like that. A real threat in the air.
Yeah, he's got power, he's got the accuracy. That's perfect all round.
Can Italy make something of this?
Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Clever little ball inside. Nice strike. Off target.
Must try and make that goalkeeper save it. That's unlucky, that's not a bad effort.
He's got a chance.
For a more direct pass. Italy have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
Oh! Saved at full stretch. It'll be an Italian corner.
The fans just waiting to see the added time that we're going to get. Passing it around. Looking for some penetration. Clear chance. Open goal. Goal!
You'd want to be a goalkeeper, Clive. If you spill it in and around that area, it's liable to end up in the back of the net.
That's a couple of goals he's popped in already. They can't handle him.
You can see a replay here, and they may show us more. Pass cut out. Italy looking to create something.
They've committed men forward here. They're dominating the game at the moment.
Italy threatening here.
Looked like it was going in.
That was close. Close enough for the goalkeeper to have to think about that one.
Something on here.
Alert play there, had to make the interception. Attack comes to nothing. They've got to be careful not to get caught on the break here.
Oh, that is frustrating. I thought there was something in there, but now...
Look at this, they've not picked him up. He'll go for goal. Instant reactions. Last touch came off an opponent. It is a Hungarian corner.
Probably would have saved that, Clive, if it had just been on target.
Let it get away from him. Worked that well, maybe a chance for Italy.
Delivers it in.
El Shaarawy! Italy have men forward. Might have a chance. Ooh.
Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. It's a real chance. Goal! The manager must be feeling very pleased with himself. The substitutes did everything he could have asked of him.
Italy won't get complacent, but they've got a clear lead now.
Yeah, Italy are normally very strong in this sort of position.
Another angle here, Andy, different view.
Has to become a bit more accurate from there.
De Sciglio. Can Italy make something of this?
Shooting chance, it's in. It really was a fantastic finish.
They're really enjoying themselves out there now. So much to admire about that goal. Look at this.
Italy have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Chance to shoot.
Clever play that, you know. It's not easy to keep that line nice and straight, but they do it time and time again.
The board is up. Yeah, I thought so. 4 minutes.
Italy looking to create something.
Can he take the chance? Oh, that's some save.
Ooh, and that only missed by a whisker.
Well, no complaints for me for having a go from there, Clive, because, you know, that's what it's all about. You've got to have a pop now and again.
Welcome along to what is a European Championship group stage match. Important points at stake here.
Enjoy the game.
They're not holding back here, pouring men forward. Italy coming forward, there may be something on here. Up the flag, got it over, having a crack. That's not even close.
Oh, that's a waste. He had a brilliant opportunity there.
Dispossessed.
Northern Ireland coming forward. There may be something on here.
He's tried his luck. Good stop! The keeper did really well. Alert defending. That could have been dangerous. He's given it. It's a penalty. Didn't think twice about it. They held their breath for a moment, but it did look like a penalty, and this could take the game away from them. Scores! No problem. What the calmest man in the stadium. Practice penalty taker, all right, so precise.
Yeah, he didn't get involved, did he, with the goalkeeper, kept his head down and finished it beautifully.
It's Italy who get the second half underway. They need to find a bit more here.
Italy looking to... Oh! He's got an equaliser!
Interesting to see what went into that goal from a different angle.
Italy on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Beautifully done.
Big chance!
can see a replay here, and they may show us more.
Could prove a big moment in this one. Italy are in front.
Norwood. Norwood.
Crowd urging Northern Ireland forward. They're on the attack. Passing it around. Tried a shot. Oh, that's a really good save. Referee has awarded a corner kick to Northern Ireland. Pass was telegraphed, really. Will he find a man? With his head! Oh, it was crying out for him to keep his head there. Could have been on terms. Italy coming forward. There may be something on here. Looking for the telling pass.
Oh, no, the ball's not sure of the support.
A gentle goal! Oh, that was a good save, you know.
Well, the goal would give them breathing space. They've got a corner.
Northern Ireland on the attack. What can they come up with here? Northern Ireland making the ball do the work. Tries a header! Oh, that's some save! Maintaining possession. Chance here! Oh, that's some stop! One or two with weary legs now.
Got the ball back.
Trying a forward ball. Look at this now. It's in. And they are starting to build an unassailable lead. They're such a good side to watch when they're in sync like that.
You know, the passing has just opened up the opposition, and that is a glorious finish.
Worth another look, Andy, another angle.
There'd be goals. It's now 3-1. Johnny Evans.
Now, what was said in the Italian dressing room at half time, but it's done the trick, hasn't it?
It's a real threat about their attacking play at present. Goes for goal. He failed to hit the target.
Oh, that's a good effort. That wasn't easy from there.
Welcome along to what is a European Championship group stage match. Important points at stake here. very static defending. He's got to make a challenge. Oh, that's clever. Looking for goal. Oh, that took some stopping. Did begin to trouble the keeper. Poor effort.
Well, that's poor. That's hopeless from that sort of range.
Italy coming forward, there may be something on here.
Managed to get a foot on the ball and win it. Finishing right into the corner of the keeper's goal.
That is so accurate. Goalkeeper's got no chance.
We have a different angle of that terrific goal. Fence. Rodriguez.
Working the ball well.
What a try! Instant reactions.
Well intercepted that, saw the danger, dealt with it.
He's tried his luck. Oh, how good a chance was that to equalise. Agonising.
Confident air about this team now, dominating possession.
This is the way the manager wants them to play. Pass and move, pass and move.
The passing's got to be better than that, Clive, otherwise it all breaks down.
Big chance!
Oh, that's excellent defensive work. They had a very strong line and they've caught him just offside.
Switzerland attacking.
Good tackle.
Refs allowed the Italians the advantage.
Insignia.
Chance here. Oh, excellent save. That was... Oh, really stretched the keeper. They've won a corner at a crucial time. Let's see what they can do.
Italy on.
Could be a chance. Oh, he's took it away!
The substitutes fail to make an impact. They take the blame. When they do well, the manager takes the credit.
Never in any doubt, was it? Not once he got one-on-one with that keeper.
We can take another look at that wonderful goal.
To deliver here.
Real chance.
Ooh, that was a good save, you know. It's going to be a corner to Italy. What can they make of it?
This is a European Championship quarter-final, the last eight of one of football's international majors, and everyone's got a chance from here.
Possibilities here. Looking to play it through them.
Good ball in. Needy defending that. Looks like the kind of knock he can run off, but Jeffries will have the low down.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing it out ever since, but at the moment he's carrying on.
Jeffries is our man on the touchline there. Good cross there. Let's fly.
His aim was no wide of the mark there.
Fancied him there, Clive, but he's missed the target.
Position changes hands. They're not holding back here, pouring men forward.
Good delivery. Defender had to react.
Hit.
Great diving save by the kick. They got them hemmed in here.
Got a bit carried away there. Didn't look. Their play's a bit untidy at times.
It is, and it's careless, isn't it? Because they're in a good position there.
Desquilio.
Trying to get through and behind them. Oh! Oh, what a stop. Right on his forehead.
Oh, he had to score, didn't he? You can't miss those!
No, you cannot afford to miss those at this sort of level. Passing's got to be better than that, Clive, otherwise it all breaks down.
Very attacking approach here. Zaza. Looking to go forward. It's a real chance! Oh, inches away from going in front.
It wasn't the best of passes.
Germany have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
Germans looking to...
Müller! Oh, great athleticism from the keeper.
Pressure growing. Germany have a corner.
The manager is going to make not one change, but two. It's a double substitution.
Not a corner that really tests. Kroos! people say, oh, they only get goals from set pieces, like it's not fair or something. That takes real skill to execute a corner like that.
Don't forget, they've been practicing these all week, day in, day out. People are whipping corners into the danger zone. Brilliant goal.
That could be a crucial goal. It's put Germany in front.
He's a bit of a passenger at the moment. He doesn't look at all comfortable with the ball. He'll go for goal! Off the uprail!
To get that away. Pass cut out. Muller.
Good combination play there. Germany coming forward. There may be something on here.
Picked out the man. Oh! It's there! It's an important goal. It puts them well on the way to winning this game now.
Another look here, Andy. Different angle.
They've decided to make a substitution, and I can't help but feel that's got something to do with his yellow card. Still 20 minutes to go, enough time for all kinds of things to happen. Very quick to cut the ball out. Now can he go through himself? Oh! Well, that needed saving. Ball's gone out of play, it's a corner to Italy. For trouble when you lose the ball like that. Italy, he's got away from his marker. Oh! It's in! The manager must be feeling very pleased with himself. The substitutes did everything he could have asked of him.
You cannot write this team off. They'd never believed this game was beyond them, and now it's not.
Full marks to them, Clive. I didn't think there was any way back for this team, but, hey, the game is close.
A little exposed there. It was absolutely vital the defender got to it. It's a genuine chance. They've equalised just in time, just when it seemed as if all was lost.
You've just got to hand it to Italy. They refuse to accept defeat.
Well, can they now go on and pinch another one, Clive?
It's now or never. One moment of inspiration, one moment of madness will settle it. It's a goal that's tied this game up again. Italy can still win it.
Can Italy make something of this?
Tries a shot. It's a corner. The noise level inside the stadium rises. This could be a big moment. No way through.
Italy looking to create something.
Little back heel.
Goes for goal. Ooh, he had to get to that.
Corner won by Italy.
And we're underway with the second half of extra time.
Looking to go wide, get behind their opponents.
Italy coming for them, maybe something on here. Real chance! It's a goal!
What a second look, Andy. Here you go.
Seized on the ball in a flash. Deep into the second period of extra time. We've got, what, 8 minutes or so left to go. Germany stringing passes together now, looking good. Can they get to it? Worth a try!
And that's over the bar and out. The goalkeeper...
We're here for a European Championship semi-final. High quality, high profile international football. Only the elite are left in the competition now.
Big chance! Oh, it just frozen a little bit too much.
Can't be too critical of players missing chances because you'll want them to keep on getting in those situations.
Good ball down the flank. Wasting possession. He's blocked that. Has teammates in support. Oh!
got caught with it.
Crowd urging the Spanish forward, they're on the attack.
Spain may be in here. Oh! It's a goal! Now they're up against it!
Here's the replay, Andy. This will be interesting.
Such an important goal, it's given Spain the lead. Italy have the ball, one or two possibilities here. He'll have a go! Oh, that took some stop.
Sergio Busquets. Koke.
Spain have the ball, advantage play. Each Spanish player finding a teammate, getting their passing going. Keeping a hold of the ball. Spain have the ball, one or two possibilities here. Can someone reach it? It's an own goal! Own goals like that.
We can have a closer look at that, Andy.
I can confirm that was definitely an own goal.
Bit of a tangle there.
Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. Opening here. Smartly taken.
He couldn't have done that any better. It was exactly what he was looking to do. Real skill. Another look here, Andy, different angle.
He's got a chance! Saved at full stretch. Well on top at the moment.
Useful something of this. Vital interception there. There was danger developing. Got a bit sloppy there. Didn't concentrate. And they're on the back foot now.
That's frustrating. Just as they're getting higher up the pitch, they give the ball away.
Shoot! Instant reaction.
Two changes being made there by the manager.
Looking for goal!
Building the attack patiently.
Dangerous cross. Defenders there, though.
Italy have men forward.
Opening here. Well, that's some stop.
Goalkeeper's being blocked off in the middle.
He Italy have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
What can he do here? Blocks it. Had a blast. Can Italy make something of this?
It's all broken down and they may be short of cover if they're not careful.
Now that all the potential is gone, they have to get the ball back once more.
Can he deliver?
He's beating men at will. They don't have a clue how to stop him at the moment.
Chance, maybe. Ooh, that was a good save, you know.
We go to the near post or to the far.
Didn't work the goalkeeper.
That's a decent strike, that's unlucky.
Not looking good for Italy, is it? Look how little time there is remaining, and look at the score.
Italy on the attack, what can they come up with here? Might have a chance! Very, very close.
Yeah, that's an uncomfortable moment when you're in between the posts when the ball comes flying at you like that.
Sergio Busquets. Spain attacking.
He'll go for goal! He scored! Managers are paid to make substitutions. They don't all work quite as well as that one, though. Never over to me, it's over, but that goal has put Spain in a position where they surely can't fail to reach the final.
We've got another angle of that superb goal for you.